took this job because it makes the world a safer place. And that safety is never guaranteed. But I know someone else is working to make the world a dangerous place. And that someone is still out there.
Battles always happen in the most beautiful places. Not this time. When you're fighting for your life, nothing else matters. Until victory is won, glory fades. You don't hear their calls anymore. And then your ultimate duty is to stand alongside your brothers and go down together.
Now. kid.
I was good for nothing. I joined the army because of free food and a bed. Price, Gaz, Ghost, Roach, some of the finest men in the world. And we achieved things no one even dreamt of. The 141 built a house of justice. A house the world could seek peace in. But when you allow the wrong people in your house, you pay a costly price. Violence and evil is like a disease. They spread and eventually pollute the minds of even the most resolute. Our job was to cure this disease. The world always needed saving from a crazy fella. Fortunately, we had a lot of crazy on our side too. I escaped death a few too many times. That time, luck was not on my side. I don't know who or what brought me back, but at least they kept my hair cut. That tells me they are decent people. I will continue to fight to make the world a better place. And one way or another, I shall continue the journey to Samarkand.
We'll be right back.
as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. And I feel fine.
To congratulate you. You came so very close to stopping the Five Knights. Ghost and his team were effective, but naive. They believed this to be my operation. They were mistaken.
We have a nuclear missile launch! Missile in the air! Code black! Code black!
But I was not the leader. I was simply a pawn of the Five Knights. Five individuals. Seeking to become the new world order. They played their hand and crippled the world. Adler, the Cold War legend, set all of you on the path to revenge.
I could put it in your head.
And you got it.
I want to.
But not without sacrifice.
No!
I'm sorry. I shouldn't let this happen.
Mace was captured. The Five Knights were scattered. But this was not enough. Not for Ghost.
This is the end for all of them.
He came looking for intel. Leads, anything to set him on the right path. Instead, he found me, Makarov, alive and well.
Makarov? The Mara saw you die.
I am no one's pawn. I have other plans. So do the Five Knights. And while I escaped, they were still able to tie up loose ends. But this is not the end. The ghost of the Five Knights' actions
will return to haunt them.